Ja, und damit herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer weiteren Folge Hitman Blood Money. Können die mal fertig sein mit der Schauspielerei? Ja, hallo. Ja. Ich weiß, mein Freund. Ja, ich bin ein bisschen ausgelaufen, Entschuldigung. Hallo, Officer.
Mantenga la distanza. Misero.
Jo, ich halte Abstand, amigo. So, dann gehe ich jetzt mal alles vorbereiten. Leute, ich hasse das, ne? Ich hasse das. Ja, komm, gib mir meine Waffe. Meine Güte. So. Ja, sollen sie mich kontrollieren. Hier.
Arrête! Mais arrêtez-le!
Ja, dass es jetzt so läuft, tut mir echt leid.
gars courent aux toilettes à chaque pause.
Warte mal, die habe ich ja ganz vergessen. Ich meine, ich hätte doch irgendwo, Ja, ist ein bisschen schwieriger als gedacht, muss ich ganz ehrlich sagen. Das ist halt, wie gesagt, auch so eine Mission, wo ich echt am Verzweifeln war. Weil das auch nicht gerade einfach ist, die Körper zu verstecken und. Kommt jemand?
Huh!
Versuchen wir es mal auf eine andere Weise.
No, non mi avvolgere. Oh! Ma tenga la distanza. Mi sono contadino.
Ja, es lief nicht so ganz gut, wie ich es mir eigentlich vorgestellt habe. Aber ey, ich habe von Anfang an gesagt, ich spiele so, wie ich möchte. Und falls es jemand nicht gefällt, an der Stelle sorry, aber es ist halt ganz einfach so.
You think that was 47-2?
We knew it was. We were so confident, we set up an international task force to hunt him down and destroy him.
Even assuming this guy exists, he's still just an assassin. What's the big deal?
The big deal? He's the perfect clone. His DNA is a how-to manual for any cloning lab in the world. With Mr. 47 in their clutches, there'd be nothing to stop a rogue state from building an entire platoon of 47s. A whole army.
These public statements you've been making against cloning, is this what it's all about?
Of course.
But surely you can't oppose all the uses of cloning. The medical advances, the possible curing of...
Medicine won't do us much good if we're all the slaves of some clone army dictatorship, will it?
Off the record, Jack. You're not serious.
You have no idea how serious. That's why we had to eliminate 47. Having him on the loose was just too dangerous.
Why not go after whoever created him?
Oh, we did. But whenever we got too close, our agents got killed.
By 47?
See for yourself. 11:45.
I'm sorry we have to meet like this.
It's dangerous to meet in person. You're normally more prudent. What's going on?
Looks like we've got a mole at the agency. Here's your briefing.
Thanks. I'll read it later.
How's that wound healing?
Fine. Are we done here?
One thing. We haven't been able to get a positive ID on the target. There's a government agent in there already, though we think he knows. The price for his knowledge is getting him out alive.
And that raises my price.
Already factored in. Take this.
Designer poisons?
The clinic only lets clients out when they're fully recovered or dead. The injection puts its victim into a hibernatory state. Apply the antidote on the lips to revive them.
What if this agent's already dead?
I trust you, 47. The money's been transferred to your account.
It's good to have you back, 47. I'm glad to hear you're fully recovered. Your next assignment's in Northern California. Three mobsters have been checked into a rehab clinic for alcoholics. One of them plans to turn state's witness as soon as he's discharged. Our client wants to avoid that, but we don't know which of the three is the target. An undercover agent placed at the clinic to find out hasn't been heard from in a few days. The clinic will only discharge patients if they're sober or dead. The agent who's in there is apparently being kept drunk for unknown reasons, so you'll have to kill him to get him out, but we need him alive. We're giving you an experimental serum that'll give him the appearance of being dead, along with the antidote to bring him back once you're out. Something's very wrong at this clinic, 47. Keep your eyes open.
Ja, wie es weitergeht, erfahrt ihr erst in der nächsten Folge. Vielen, vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen. Bis zur nächsten Folge. Ciao.